This video will show you how to set up your HCC student account. To set up your HCC student account, you will need to set up your HCC password. You need to set up your HCC password to log into classes on Canvas, use HCC email, and for other HCC resources. The fastest way to set up your password is to use your cell phone number or email address. Before you begin, you will need your HCC login ID. Your HCC login ID is the first letter of your first name, up to 7 letters of your last name, and the last 4 numbers of your student ID number. If you don't know your HCC login ID, check your personal email for a welcome email from HCC. Keep it in a safe place where you can find it again. You'll also need a password. Sometimes it can be hard to think of a password when you need to, so it's a good idea to have one ready before you get started. There are many rules for passwords. Your password needs at least 7 characters, but it can have more than 16 characters. It needs at least 1 capital letter and at least 1 lowercase letter. It needs at least 1 number and at least 1 symbol. You can only use some symbols. You can't use these symbols. You can't use your first name or your last name or your HCC login ID. And if you took a class in the past, you can't reuse a password that you've used before. You'll need this password again, so make sure you can remember it. Write it down or put it in your phone. Keep it somewhere safe and private. When you have a password idea that you like and your HCC login ID ready, you can set up your password. First, go to howardcc.edu. Click on Tools and Resources. On some devices, click on Tools. Click on HCC Login ID and Password. Click on Forgot Your HCC Login ID Password. This may seem confusing because if this is the first time you set up your password, you didn't forget it. But this is the easiest way to set up your password. Click on the link. Don't type anything in the box. Click on the link. Enter your HCC login ID and check the box. Then click Submit. Choose where you want to get your reset PIN. You can choose to get a text, an email, or both. If you don't see your phone number or email address, you will need to get help before you can complete this step. Stop this video and try again from the beginning after you get help. Next, click here. After a few minutes, you will get a text or an email with the PIN number. Click here. Then, type the PIN number in the box. Then click Validate. Type your password in both of the boxes. Next, click here. Congratulations, you've set up your HCC password. If you see this screen, you need to set up your secret questions. Click here. Type a question here. Type the answer in both boxes. The answer must be exactly the same both times. Next, click here to reveal the drop-down menu of questions. Choose a question. Type the answer in both boxes. Again, the answer must be exactly the same both times. Repeat this for question 3. Click Save. Click here. To log out of password services, click the Logout button. Then close the browser. Your HCC login ID and password are now ready to use.